Morning, Daniel Bland here, City of Tallahassee Electric Department. This morning we out here on Mayhan Drive replacing a gang switch. High winds and the rain caused a couple of the jumpers to fail up there on the gang switch, causing a couple bays to burn up. We're going to replace it with a brand new one and hopefully have it back up and going in the next hour or two and have everything on these two circuits back to normal.